Swing and a miss and a strikeout for Lee. So with three hits and a double and three RBIs, now make it a 6-4-3 double play to end the inning for the Spartans, as still has runners at first and second, though, to deal with, and gets a strikeout here as pitch had some runner in scoring position, and this is a single that may score a run. It may not. It will indeed score a run, and that'll be the first of the afternoon for Upstate, as coming around on the RBI single to score for Upstate is Brody Greer, and that leadoff walk yields. Lee gets him to chase that one, and fourth strikeout of the day for Brandon Lee. This one is added to shortstop, on to second for one, on to Richardson for the twin killing. So make it a 6-4-3 double play for, and three straight pitches to Leon, enough to do a sacrifice fly will be enough to deal the Spartans a second run, but they won't need that, as the RBI single will be credited to Brody Greer from Cleveland S. Harley Park, as this one is laced into right field. That's going to score one run, and Stampler will stop at third. So Upstate now 3-0 out in front of the Thundering Herd. And this one is grounded up the middle and over to make the plays. Greer steps on second for one, throws over to first for the twin killing, and Marshall is retired here. Count now at 1-2, with crowd coming to its feet here, sensing the game-ending strikeout, and they will get it as Upstate holds on for its sixth victory of the campaign, moves to 6-2, and Brandon Lee pitches a gem with seven strikeouts now, as he improves his record on the season to 3-0.